everyone was excited and so much for us. We've been preparing this for a while, and we're really excited that you guys can show us some support. So for now, we're just going to talk a little bit. I don't know how to introduce this out of the room, but we can talk.
So we just want to talk a little bit about our future plans, what we are doing with our music as we graduate high school. I plan on attending Ball State this upcoming semester with focusing in physics and vocal performance, and then one of them will drop down to a minor, whichever one I decided like less. So I've been taking lessons since I was about 13, and I've been able to perform in a lot of really cool places, but I'm really, really glad to be here today singing with you guys.
So I've been playing piano since third grade, and starting in fourth grade, I've been with my current teacher, Dr. Liz Seidel, so almost 9 years with her. Music has done so much for me. It's taken me to playing French horn, playing violin, and then French horn ultimately took me to Europe this past summer for a European tour, and then honestly, I think it made an impact on my college decision as well. I will be attending the University of Pennsylvania this fall, majoring in criminal